take out the second layout paper. Place copper foil on the layout paper as shown below. Put batteries into battery holder. Use copper foil to paste the red wire to A1. Use copper foil to place the black wire to A2. Copper foil to place the terminals of the LED to V1 and V2. Insert a 220 ohm resistor between A1 and B1 and press hard. Replace the 220 ohm resistor by 560 ohm resistor. Add a switch to B1 and B2 parallel to the LED. Press the switch and observe the brightness of the LED.